Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's been like, what, 3 years? No, 4 years, like September, I think. And I don't know, I'm in high school now, in case you can't tell. But I was just like, man, let me try to like vlog again. I'll see if I can get the hang of it now. I mean, I'm not a professional. I just like doing this for fun. I think I'm just gonna do like senior stuff now because I'm going into my senior year. But I'm gonna be vlogging or try to vlog. So basically, just to recap, yesterday being Sunday, I went to go watch the Barbie movie with some of my besties from elementary. And I'm so happy that we watched it together because that movie was good. I'm not gonna spoil it, but like, it made me cry. So you guys should go watch it. But now today is the next day, Monday. So I'm going to my school, but I'm not going for my registration. I'm going for my sister's registration because she's starting her high school year. I'll show off her hair because I did it. It looks so cute. Here, and I put on glasses because the sun is way too much. This is her. Her hair is pretty. I did it. Okay, so I'm back, and it literally, no kidding, took like 3 hours. Okay, let me just talk about the registration. So the registration took like literally 4 hours. We were standing in the sun because when I got home, I had like an immense headache. I literally could not do anything. So it's been 2 days. Yesterday, I was watching Tinkerbell because I was feeling nostalgic. I was like, I want to be a kid again because I'm going into my senior year. Sorry if it's loud. The fans are on because it's really hot and there's people playing music outside. I don't know if you can hear. But yeah, so I watched Tinkerbell. I watched Secret of the Wings. I love that movie so much. I'm just going to do my hair because I have registration tomorrow. And I need to look good because it's my last one. It's my senior year. So yeah, I'm probably just going to put in braids and then be blonde. If I don't like it, I'll just retake it during the school year. It is now the next day. It's like 11:14 right now. And my registration starts in like 2 hours. This is my hair right now. I curled it. And right now it looks a hot mess. I'm trying to trust the process right now. So I'm gonna let these dry for a little longer. While they're drying, I'll put on my outfit and do my makeup. But I don't know what makeup to do, so I'll probably decide now. And I also don't know what to wear, so I have to decide that now. I have options, but I don't know. Okay, so this is the brown shirt that I'm wearing. It's really pretty. And then I wear like a necklace here so that like, so that it gives something to the outfit. My only problem is the bottom wear. I mean, I know it doesn't matter because they're literally not gonna see like 2/3 of your outfit in the ID photo, but I wanna look good. So I was thinking of this. It's a white long skirt, but I also have, it's like, almost, it's not really sparkly, it's like silver, like bell bottom pants, almost as if it was like the 80s. I have the same bell bottom pants, but they're in leather, so I don't know. I'll probably wear the white skirt, but I'm not sure. Okay, hi guys. It's been like a while, but basically today is the last day of summer. Since we are a lazy family, we decided to hold off back to school shopping until the very last day of summer. And so now we just came back from Walmart. We bought a whole bunch of supplies, literally almost spent $100, which was so unnecessary because we didn't need that many supplies. But the thrill of back to school shopping was just in the air. I love back to school shopping season. And so now we're almost home, and I'm gonna put all my stuff in my backpack and do my hair. I'm gonna curl my hair for tomorrow, and we'll see how that turns out.
September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe I'm a good person. You know, I think that there's good in everyone, but here we are, first day of senior year!
Imagine the day they see you again. And you are just, well, better.
Soul Sizzle, why is it so hard to accept that the party is over? Girl, you got school in the morning. Get your ass in the car.
Okay guys, welcome back to the vlog.
Last first day of senior year.
That's crazy. And I'm honestly excited. We just had zero slash first period. And now we're going to our second period. Okay. So here's the 360 in my hair. It's curly and I'm like Hi guys, it's like 5:40 in the morning. It's the third day of school. I didn't film the second day of school, and I didn't film the rest of the first day of school because like it was so boring. Today's senior sunrise, so I don't know why. I thought I'd be okay with getting up this early because I usually get up this early, but so tired. So I'm gonna do my makeup right now. I probably shouldn't be doing it because I don't have a first. So like, I probably could have done it my first period, but I'm gonna bring a big blanket to sleep on for like 2 hours. And then when I'm done, I think I'm gonna go shopping for Chimena's birthday. I'm just doing my makeup right now. And I would do it with you guys, but I don't want to be late. So I'll see you guys when I'm on my way there. We're at the senior sunrise. I found Gabby.
Gabby, I love your face. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog, senior sunrise.
Yeah, it's going well so far.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm losing my voice. Woo!
Okay, so it's third period now. I'm TA for my favorite math teacher. OMG, I was literally just vlogging.
What are you doing?
I'm going to the mail room. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Me too.
I'm going to come with me or?
Are you going to the mail room?
No, I'm going to Miss McCaskey's.
Yeah, I'll come with you. Because I don't know where the mail room is. Okay, so I'm at my sixth period. It's cross country. And I'm the manager. And basically, I have their rollout equipment. And that's all I do. I just manage the team, I guess. I don't know. This is like my second day on the job. I still don't know what to do, but that's fine because it's only been 2 days, right? Kind of simple, boring, nothing really to do. They're all out on a run, and I'm here waiting for them to come back. I have all their water, so if they need water, I'll just hand it to them. And pretty much it. Yeah, don't go different places, so sing me.